There are two alternative ways revealed in the Bible to achieve righteousness with God. And the Bible reveals very clearly that they're mutually exclusive. If you seek to achieve righteousness by law, you cannot achieve righteousness by grace. On the other hand, if you seek to achieve righteousness by grace, then you can't do it by keeping law. Law is a set of rules which you have to keep. And if you keep all the rules all the time, then you're made righteous. Grace comes only through faith. And if you want to achieve righteousness, if you want to come into the maturity of God, you won't try to do it by law. Because the Bible says no one will ever achieve righteousness with God by keeping law.